This is a dental cast 3D scan, scanned using my DSLS scanner. The doctors use the skin data to study the alignment, spacing, and overall structure of the teeth. Both upper and lower jaws are scanned and assembled in the software automatically. The upper jaw is in red and the lower jaw in blue, so you can study the jaws casts individually, or study them while they are aligned, and check the interaction between teeth. The pink object in the back of the cast is a dental articulator, which is used to hold the physical dental model in place, simulating the movement of the jaws. I use 3.1 megapixel cameras for this scan. All details are captured well. The accuracy of the scan is about 0.01 millimeters or 10 microns. The skin process is done automatically using multi-axis turntable. The turntable positions the object in different angles and the scanner takes shots in every positions to complete a full scan. Total skin time for this cast was about 5 minutes, including capturing, alignment and merging. We can skin each jaw separately and align them, or we can skin both at once. Our Dye Dental SLS scanners is modular and adjustable. We can easily change the configuration of the scanner setup to scan any object type and dimensions, from 1 mm to several 10 centimeters. And software can export skin results in different formats, like STL, OBJ, and PLY. Thank you for watching.